It's a little mullet. He's kicking your butt.
There's a little fly fish.
This thing is so heavy.
That's my well yesterday, that big old monster.
Yeah, tree tired. This got to be a big one.
That monster
was tiring
me out.
Don't let that rod go, Trey. You're gonna be swimming one. Instead of the fish.
He's coming.
Yeah, he's coming. Slow and steady. The faster you reel it in, the better it is. You can get it in the boat.
Trying to go to the other way.
I got 100 more yards to go.
That was pretty big. I seen a little bit of it. Yeah, he's like back here.
Turn it that way and punch it. Just pop it in here once.
Just stay where you're at. You
might want to move a little bit too. Okay, take it out of gear.
Keep them on this side of the boat.
Sure, try to keep them on this side,
Sure.
Start walking this way.
There you go. Start walking.
Keep it
away from the back. Go ahead, keep cranking. Keep cranking.
Here he comes.
Keep cranking. He's gonna make a run for it. He's going under the boat. Get him away from the boat. Get him away from the boat.
There you go.
There we go. Mucho, move it. There we go. You got it, bro.
Gonna make a run.
Got
another mackerel.
Okay, crank
them. Crank
it,
Jake.
Crank it. Crank it. Oh. Get your foot. We got him.
Oh, no. Oh, tuna.
Tuna. Nice job. Yeah, that's right. Come on out of here, tuna.
Oh.